What is good, everybody? It's your boy Cheesy Feet back again with another round from Street Fighter V. Been offline a while. I know I keep falling offline with these fighting games. I gotta really get back into it and discipline myself and play a little more fighting games. PlayStation Network went off when Akira came out, so I was definitely late on that whole party. But yeah, we're gonna run a couple rounds. Hopefully the Akira Oro madness died down a little bit, so hopefully it won't be a full video of just those two. With that being said, let's get started. Yeah, the guy fight didn't go the way I wanted to. Accidentally hit the wrong button, accidentally hit the share button. But I can definitely tell you how it went though. Damn. Damn!
You lose.
Yeah, it didn't turn out too well.
Round one. Fight!
Alright. Gotta get our game back on point. Getting too rusty out here. I've been neglecting this game way too long. We gotta get our game back on point. We messing up out here.
You win.
Get out of here.
Round two.
Oh, he didn't fall for this time. Play Wulong.
You win.
GG, Oro. GG. Ugh, Kage, why? Why? Just when I'm finally starting to get a little warmed up.
Round one.
You bastard.
Fight!
Thank goodness, out just far enough back.
Round two.
He's all up in my ass right now.
Final round. Fight.
Ah, come on.
You lose. Round one, fight!
Damn, I messed up. I messed up so bad. This review is all over the place.
Round two.
Bokage.
Fight.
Oh, come on, Shuriken. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. We are not done yet, bro.
You win.
We are not done. The fight shall continue. There will be one more round.
You are getting close to a rank up.
Round one. Fight!
Ah, fucked up. He was supposed to block. Is he out here trying to teabag? Like, you're not whipping my ass like that. Oh, come on. Oh. Good shit, bro.
You lose.
I don't know if he was trying to teabag or not, but bro, he was not whipping my ass like that to be trying to be doing teabag. Hey, look, I ain't stunning you. I'll taunt the shit out of you. Hell, regular Ryu. Ryu-san. You gonna be a little more gentler? Less teabagging?
You are currently ranked in the top 100,000 in North America.
Round one.
You dick.
Fight.
Good shit. Oh, he coming in hard. Whew. I almost messed myself up.
Final round. Fight.
Play for long for the win.
You win.
Yeah, I'm definitely rusty at this game. I definitely gotta start playing again. Gotta get that better. Damn, I couldn't clear it. I was too close. I was too close to clear him.
Round two.
Damn it, man. Why can I?
You lose.
Oops, accidentally unplug my mic. But as I was saying, why can't I keep Super Silver? I just can't do it. Dang, why do they take so freaking much?
Round one. Fight.
Wasn't paying attention to the health bar.
Round two. Fight.
Come on, Sakura, we could do this. Come on, baby, I believe in you.
Final round.
We've been through too much together.
Fight.
Yes, just enough. Just enough. Woo.
You win.
It's just brutal now. Thank you, Ryu-san. I definitely gotta get back on my shit. Akira. Yes. See how this fight's gonna turn out.
One more time to rank up.
Oh shit. She's at 3200. Oh shit.
Round one. Fight.
Come on, baby, we could do this.
Round two.
I believe in you, Sakura. Oh shit. Yeah, let's go. Come on, Sakura, we can do this. We can do this. Come on, Sakura, I believe in you. Let's get these two steps in and dip. Yes, I am ready for another round. Let's go.
Super Silver.
All right. Ready up. Come on, let's see if we can keep the Super Silver.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Oh shit, she is pissed. Ah, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Ugh, damn it.
Round two. Fight.
Made up for it. I made up for it. I dropped the combo, but I made it back up.
Final round. Fight.
Yes! Yes! We did it! We did it and we kept the Super Silver! Good game, Akira. Alright, the final set. Oh man, with another fucking Guile. Damn! Damn! Why?
This is the 90th match.
Oh, this is awful. I am not ready for this.
Round one. Fight!
I feel like he's trolling me right now. I feel like he's about to start wrecking me in a second. Regardless what happens, I'm still keeping Super Silver at the end of these matches. So I'm happy on that. He's definitely not the first guy I fought. That other guy, he was just wrecking my shit like it was nothing. Ah, really? Well, I guess that's it, everybody. Guile left me, so the match was inconclusive. Like, I came out on top of that one, but hey, it could have been any way. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up here. This is your boy Cheesy Feet. Now get up with y'all in the next round. Peace.